The Hall of Fame has sent out their ballots to the media. You have to turn it in by the 21st of this month, and you can only pick five names. Only five names. I wish they did this for all the categories, for the participants and non-participants. Who are the five names that you are picking over here? So, obviously, you have the familiar names that we know is Roy Jones, Chris John, Miguel Kessler, Junior Hernandez, Ricky Hatton, Leo Gomez, Carl Froch, Chris Eubank, Miguel Cotto, Diego Corrales, Joel Casamayor, Ivan Calderon, Tim Bradley, Nigel Benn, Paulie Ayala, and Jorge Arce. This is just half of the list, and I'll show with you the other half of the list. But I see here 1, 2, 3, 4. Carl Froch, I'm sorry, I missed him. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Just 12 guys on this list that should go in ASAP. They should all be in, but you can only pick 5 total. So who would you pick from this side? And here comes the other side of the list. Let me know. Again, only pick 5 and 3 go in. And from this list, here you have Rafael Marquez. You have Michael Moore, the heavyweight. Vinny Paz, 5-time champ, who came back from a broken neck. Antonio Tarver, Olympic teammates of Floyd Mayweather. And, of course, the champ in his own right. Meldrick Taylor definitely has to go in. James Toney has to go in. Fernando Vargas has to go in. Israel Vasquez, Wilfredo Vasquez, just to name a few. So I want you to leave me in the comments and let me know which five fighters would you guys vote for? Who would you vote for to go into the Hall of Fame for the 22 class, 2022? Obviously, 2021, you have Floyd Mayweather, Andre Ward. They're combining both groups next year. maybe they'll do 3 groups in 1 year because they didn't do it last year, didn't do it this year. Usually it's in June. Floyd Mayweather is supposed to go in. But let me know. Elisek back reporting.